students. Next problem is, Kirti carried on a manufacturing business. Following balances are extracted from her books as on 31st December 2017. Now see the details. Stock on 1st January 2017. Opening stock of raw materials 1,65,300. Then opening stock of raw materials is there. Opening stock of finished goods is there. Opening stock of work in progress is there. Either opening stock of finished goods again, as I told you, trading accounting varuthe, manufacturing accounting varuthilla. Then purchase of raw materials, trading accounting inside. Manufacturing wages, trading as sorry, purchase of raw materials, manufacturing account. Then manufacturing wages also manufacturing account. Factory expenses, manufacturing accounting varuthe. Motive power, manufacturing account. Factory provision charges kuda manufacturing accounting varuthe. Carriage inwards, manufacturing account. Factory rent, manufacturing account varuthe. Then legal adjustments are closing stock here. Closing stock of raw materials, finished goods, matte working progress ide. Again, finished goods baradilla, trading accounting baruthe. Take only raw materials and work in progress to manufacturing account. Then second adjustment, outstanding expenses. Idralli outstanding factory expenses 3740 ide. Factory rent 1000 ide. So illi factory expenses yenide adike outstanding factory expenses na add maartive. Okay, adhe tara factory rent ide inna kala bandu ivashe el outstanding ide anta add maartive. Okay, factory expenses 20500 add 3740, so 24240. Adhe tara factory rent 50000 plus 1000 51000. So nan yen helthe adhe tara, so opening stock of work in progress, then raw materials consumed calculate maadi, again opening stock of raw materials and purchase of raw materials totally less closing stock of raw materials, so you will get 463,830. Then manufacturing wages, factory expenses in outstanding add maadi hakidivi. Motive power, factory rent kuda aste outstanding add maadi hakidivi. Then carriage inwards, factory supervision charges. Then closing work in progress, so